story called the Ballad of William Sycamore. My father was a mountaineer. His fist was a knotty hammer. He was swift on his feet like a running deer. And he spoke with a Yankee stammer. And some are wrapped in linen fine, some like a coddling sighing, but I was cradled on twigs of pine and the skin of a mountain lion. I lost my boyhood and found my wife, a girl like a sailing pepper, a woman as straight as a hunting knife, with eyes as bright as the dipper. We cleared our camp where the buffalo feed, unheard of streams where our flagons, and I sold my sons, my gavel seeds, on the trail of the western wagon. They were right tight boys, never sulky or slow, a fruitful goodly mustard. The eldest died at the Alamo, and the youngest fell with Custer. The letter that told it burned my hand, but I smiled and said, so be it. But I could not live when they fenced my land. Oh, it broke my heart just to see it. So I saddled the red unbroken colt. I rode him into the day there, and he threw me down like a thunderbolt. He rolled on me as I lay there.
Still laying there.
I lie in the heart of the fat black soil, like the seed of a prairie thistle. It has washed my bones in body and oil, and it's picked up as clean as a whistle. And my youth returns like the rains of spring. My son's like wild geese flying, and I lie and I hear the meadowlark sing. There is much contained in my dying. Go and play in the towns you have built out of blocks, the towns where you may have found me. I sleep in the earth like a tired old fox. My buffalo have found me. I sleep in the earth like a tired old fox, and my buffalo have found me.
Over here in the lane.
Thank you. All right, I'm going to close it out, turn the rest of it over to Mr. Tristan right here. We're going to close it with a little Roger Miller song.